Euro-Pound, daily forecast for March 25th by FX Empire. The Euro-Pound, as you can see, initially tried to rally during the course of the show, or the session, I should say, on Thursday. And this market has quite a bit of bullish support below. So really, a pullback should form a buying opportunity, and therefore we can build up enough momentum to finally break to the 0.8 level. And then break above there for a longer-term buy and hold situation.